disappear. Just the ants and up front are talking. It's just like talking. I knew it had a fence somewhere. You see being guardian, folks. A lot older than the guardian we're from. We must think of both our ancestors. After all, I throw it was our Princess Mario. She's very real. Probably, as Princess Mario, the descendants of Queen Clarine. Change. No. No. With Mara, the starts of the queen, they call it the officers, and that's why she appears. So the real queen's killer. Resisted. Okay, let's put the knife on some time. If you can save the queen, he's been like a king. Check the chain and chain. I'm gonna check the button. Something with an action. The queen's first queen in this era, which was rescued. So, if something happens to her, the descendant of the Mario will never come to being. We have to find the real queen. Marley, Luca joins the group. Something a little bit later. It's gonna be so useful when our path is turning on. I'm gonna have to push it on. But what we're doing now is something fun. But we're gonna be training. We're basically gonna be training this time. Thank you. to the monitor of the people. Flamethrower from Newcastle. Because that will make the battle. Because that will make something go really easy. Real quickly. So we go get that real quick. Those ladies up here up. And Yes, the splendor. Thank you, Harry Potter. Level increased. Got some snakes. Let's use light out, you're gonna need it. Slurp Slash, you gotta want that too. Yeah, that wings are really useless, Anna. But you don't want that as well. Let's get out of there. It's pretty tasty, I'm gonna call it. That's it. So fresh, that's okay. Thank you. that. A hidden Nagaba Chrome. You want to get this. Hey, there's humans in here. They're trying to see our parade. Let's get them. Just give the Chrono, cause Frog is gonna be. Frog is not worth giving the Strand Castle just yet. Fuck these dudes. Humans, they hit me back. Just yet, you gotta do some stuff. Thank you.
will get really, really fast.
Thank you.
Certo, transform to Yakuza. For a later boss fight. Frogs level up. Thank you, Frog. I think you can rescue me. His master is anxiously, great. You should return. Whatever. Same here. I thank you, Colonel Luca, for all your aid. I'm sort of afraid. See or feel anything? I knew it was someplace cold. I wonder what it's like. That's what it's like to die. Your Highness, I came to help me. Wait, Your Highness. Uh oh. I guess your thighs figured me out, huh? Sorry, Colonel, I didn't mean to trick you. What's the baby going on, anyways? I know when it'll stop. I still wanna, please.
I doubt her. Real quick, safe. Let's go home, Colonel. Especially Luca, man.
Like, you talk to both, like, you talk to Quinn, that's the real Quinn. By the choice, that'd be Quinn. The yellow one's got a girl, I love the Quinn. My presence here is the thing that arranged the queen. I command this council to move. Indeed, your resemblance to the queen is uncanny. Queen walks off. Pronouns. Make Lady Frost not so bad after all. So, Marley on our team. Stronger than Luca. By all means, Marley is stronger than Luca. Luca learned Hypno Wave, which is actually quite useless. Three shelters, just come and go. Infinite shelters from right there, I'm guessing. you say so. Anyway, I call this Distortion's Gates. Basically, who else to the same location at the time? But gates are unstable. They only appear and disappear. Yeah, that's why so this is principle by myself with this. So I create this gate key to lock the gate. Gate in place. But will this gate appear something in the first place? If it's help us to deal with it, or someone else, something else maybe. It's sound complicated. Why don't we head back to our own time for now? Alright. Can I go now? We're now back in our own time. We made it. Carl, look, why don't you come back to the castle so you change things? Well, whatever. Sorry for being all that part of my life. We talked about that's the most fun I had in months. I need defense too. I need to tell him, I still need to do once around when I get up here. See you again. Alright, so we're ready to actually go from home. Next episode.